path cuts off in different directions.
Hmm. Either of those caverns could stretch for miles. Perhaps we should split up.
Very well. Be careful, young one. There's no telling what ancient creatures lie within the mountain's depths.
I will, Kerrick. Good luck.
Hello everyone and welcome back to Warcraft 3, Reign of Chaos.
Let's get on with it.
This time we try to find the Oracle on Steel Talon Mountain. We did split up the party, which may or may not have been a good idea. Also, does this Witch Doctor have... Yeah, he does have the healing ward. That's good. So, skeletons. Burning Archer skeletons, in fact. So let's kill those guys quickly. That actually caused some decent damage. Potion of Mana, yeah, let's pick that up. Decent damage against one of my guys here. So we'll see, we'll try to have everyone... Oh, rats here. We'll try to have everyone survive, but we'll see. We'll see. So let's just explore a little bit more and more of these guys. I should probably go and zapping here. There we go. Ooh, and we've got more of these revenants here. And of course you're running away. Of course you are. Did I already lose one of my grunts here? I think I did. Ooh, that was fast. Oh, and I'm afraid. Boom, dead. So, let's see what's behind this gate here. And let's see what's down here. Oh, heretics, okay. What the hell are those? Are those undead? Fallen priests. Are those humans? They shouldn't be here. Shouldn't they? Oh, and they've got range attacks. Oh dear. Quickly kill you. There we go, and here we go. That wasn't too bad.
I am the
so anything you guys have here?
Let's get on.
Well, there's another hallway here. But let's explore this room here first. Do you have...
Yes.
Do you have bloodlust? That'll be quite useful. Oh, more of you guys.
For honor. Let's get on.
So let's dispose of you quickly. Also get some magical wolves involved here. Mantle of Intelligence, yes please.
Let's get on.
I'll take that.
Yes.
More intelligence is always useful.
Yes.
Well, almost always. And did I overlook any passages here? Doesn't look like it. Awesome. Let's continue here.
Yes.
Damn, these things are huge. Oh, and more of you. But it's just basic skeletons. Not a challenge for my elephant-sized dogs.
Look regard, oh, God.
Oh, more boxes. Oh, there's a race in this box, really? Okay, that's a bit weird.
Yes.
But not too weird. So let's heal you. And you can explore in the meantime because you disappear soon anyway and you're disposable. Oh, more of these guys here. Ooh, and that guy looks tough. Oh, and now you're gone anyway, so never mind. Scroll of Healing.
Inventory is full.
Mm-hmm. Ah, what the hell? Let's just take this. It doesn't really heal much mana anyway, compared to what I have at this stage. And Potion of Greater Mana. Okay, yeah, I can pick that up later. Your time has come, Gate. So let's see what's here first. Maybe you shouldn't. Maybe the one guy that actually regenerates should go ahead. So. Yeah, actually, let's do it like this. Let's form two groups here. And. Yeah, Fallen Priest guarding the library here with a magical tome. So. Looks like intelligence is actually our prime stat. Which does make sense because we're the caster. So, what else do we have here? Oh, can we attack you from a distance? That's the question.
Let's get on.
Possibly.
The spirits are restless.
Yep. Sure can. Oh, now they're angry.
Let's get on.
That's okay though. get some wolves here. And let's have our disposable units fight at the front lines. So, okay, did you just go back home afterwards here? Looks like it. Did you just attack me through a wall? I guess the physics of this game aren't primarily designed for dungeon combat, so I probably shouldn't complain about that. Skeleton warriors. The burning skeletons aren't really burning. I'm mightily disappointed here. Let's just cut you down. The Death Revenant. They're the worst kinds of revenants. And, oh, you almost died. Orb of fire, I like that. So, use another one of these. Let's use Amulet. Scroll of Mana. It's only so useful, really. So let's pick that up. That does. Yeah, that's not bad. For honor. And I think it also does splash damage. Yeah, splash damage. Potion of greater healing, potion of greater mana. A lot of greater things here. Yes. I might pick those up later. Yes, for now, let's have you hang around here. And I did. Oh, yeah, I did have a door here. Oh. Yeah, let's summon more wolves. And once more, I should have done that after getting this upgrade here. We've almost reached our maximum level. It's pretty neat, and I don't think I've acquired Farsight until now. So, well, what a shame. Oh, where did you come from? I don't even know, but it doesn't really matter all that much. So I can summon. Yeah, let's kill you first, and let's get. That would have been useful during the previous mission, but I didn't really utilize that properly. But that's okay. And bzz, so. You can follow. And, oh damn! Oh oh! Didn't even pay attention. I thought I would just power through that guy. Evidently, I didn't. So you can gnaw at this door here. We might go back to that other one because this looks more official. There we go, and you can explore a little bit. I mean, in theory, nothing prevents you from just. Oh, look at this! Salamander visor. This is a visor. What the hell? I want to know more about Salamander society and why this guy. Oh, that was my wolf. Yeah. What kind of society do they have? Blood key. I definitely need that. That sounds plot critical. So, potion of greater healing. Yeah, I think I'm going to utilize that straight away. That doesn't even heal me fully. And let's walk in here. Yes. So, oh, where the hell did you come from? Oh, what the damn? There's, I didn't even know there was a passage there. Damn it, you're one big skeleton. Actually, yeah, you stay in the front line here. But you're not that tough, Skeleton Lord. I mean, 1,000 hit points is fairly tough, but it's not that bad. Boom. So, is that visor still alive? Probably. Sure is. So, more wolves. Always more wolves and always bigger wolves. And that, so. Pick up that blood key. Key is covered in blood and only Thrall can carry it. So, let's see what we have here. Send my wolves through here. King's door. The door to the treasure room is locked. Okay, looks like King used to live here at one stage. Ooh, a teleporter. That's interesting. Let's see where that leads us. Down here. So, well, it's more doors. Oh, could he have gone through here? Probably. Well, there's a barrier there. And this door, is it even destructible? Doesn't quite seem like it, does it? But never mind. Let's just go through here for now. Oh, and you teleported back. Well, whatever. So, let's go through here. And some casual teleportation. Let's try to get through here. Oh, look at that, humans. Oh, yeah, the humans are in here as well. That may or may not be good. Direct me. The spirits are restless. Yep, will do, because you're actually kind of weak. So, go through here. Oh. Arm yourselves. Hey, you didn't turn into militia, did you?
Yes.
Orcs. But what do you mean, gigantic demonic dogs? Well, you can't say they aren't brave, can you? There we go. I think we actually have to... I might have to backtrack here a little bit here. That's where I should have explored properly. Oh, hello. Oh, trolls. Oh, no. It's the yellow punk trolls. That looks, it looks slightly less ugly than they did before. What the hell? Kobold Taskmaster, okay. Then undead Kobold Taskmaster. Well, who knows? In any case. Yeah, I'm afraid we have to backtrack a little bit here because I don't want to miss out. So let's do just that. And then we can see what awaits us in the rest of the dungeon. That also gives thralls some time to regenerate. Do we actually have any items that help with that? Not really. No. We do have some stuff that allows us to expand our capacities with regard to mana, but not really with regard to health. But generally we are quite tough anyway. So that's not too bad. So let's wait till everybody arrives, which is now. Ooh, and then let's zap you. Still put Thrall to the front. Actually, you're not that tough, are you? No, you're not.
I am.
And dead, so.
Yes.
Oh, it's really just this little room here. What a disappointment. Please tell me there's at least. Yeah, there's Scroll of Animate Dead.
The spirits are
could be useful, but I don't really have space for. Oh, Tome of Agility. I shall take that. It's not that powerful, but they do add up. So that is quite useful. If you really take every single item in the entire game.
Let's get on with
or rather, in your campaign for your hero. And let's backtrack once more. This fiery dungeon here. Wonder what kind of king use. Actually, can we go through here? I guess that was what the key was for. Well, that's why you explore properly, don't you? Ooh, wow. A lot of nice items we have here. So, Scroll of Healing, Scroll of Protection, Scroll of Mana. You know what? Let's use this straight away. Scroll of Healing, do we need that? Yeah, I may as well use it now.
Let's get on with it.
Crown of Kings. Ooh, wow, that is quite significant. Yeah, I'll gladly take that.
Yes,
can we go through here? I don't think we can. So it's back to the dungeon. Yes, they're always restless, aren't they? So you get down here as well, please. Yeah, that was worth it. That's probably one of the better items. I mean, a lot of items don't even increase one stat by 5, let alone all of them.
The spirits are restless.
So, that said, you can already explore a little bit because you're still my toughest biscuit. Playing some games here, torturing people or whatnot. And let's liberate the trolls.
For Doomhammer.
Yeah, you're from the Laughing Skull clan, probably. Or maybe not. Because then you'd be back in Draenor, or you would be wiped out. We'll get to that too. Look at that, a burning cell. That seems to be a wise decision. Salamander Lord, your ally to the ancient dead. That is curious. Oh damn, why did I do that? That was a terrible idea. Sobi Mask, okay. Well, I don't think we lost anyone, so we may as well heal everybody. So what does that do? That's the question. So the weakest item we have... I mean, that's kind of nice, but may or may not be worth it. Let's just check out what that mask actually does.
For honor.
That is a different story, yeah, I kind of like that. But you know what, we might actually... Do you want to sacrifice this one here? I'm not quite sure, maybe we can pick it up later. We'll see. Even though it's not super critical, you can always... Oh, look at that scroll of mana. Yeah, let's hack your way through here. You can always... Oh, well, I guess you're gone now. Scroll of healing, potion of greater mana. There's just so many of these. Yeah, but 50% increase rate is... Oh, look at that. Oh.
I don't recall seeing any sheep in this land.
A wizard did it. Or a sorceress. For an orc.
It's a trap. Defend yourself.
It's a trap. So, yep. Jump some gigantic wolves. What the hell is wrong with you guys? You're just standing there.
The spirits are restless.
Well, whatever. Is it a glitch? I think it is.
The spirits are restless.
Well, we're going to kill you anyway. Because I guess maybe that's the lingering effect of sheep transformation. It's a nice touch though, so. So let's slowly explore a little bit more because we're all, literally everyone is slowed here. There we go. So what else awaits us here? Oh, damn.
It looks as if they're after its treasure. Kill them all, and we'll take what's left for ourselves.
What's with all the red dragons being undead? I don't know, but let's wait until this fight here is over. Actually, we can probably zap a couple of harpies here. Ooh, damn. They just eliminated almost everyone in the room here. So.
Yes, War Chief.
Heart of Azum. Okay. There's just too many items here. So there we go. Dead. Everyone's dead. And let's see. Was there another? Oh yeah, we can. Actually, no, we cannot. So we can. No, looks like this is sealed off for now. But anyway, let's see what that does. Where can? Oh, there we go. There we go. Hmm.
Yes.
Okay, so let's keep that for now. We might get this back later.
Yes.
Let's see what we have here. Ooh, another teleporter.
The spirits.
Well, you take that first thrall. Okay.
Let's get on with it.
Now we're back here. Oh.
Yes.
Oh, can we get through the barrier here? Probably.
I am.
That would make sense up to a certain degree.
The spirits are restless.
I am Azum, ancient princess of the moon children. None may pass until my heart is returned to me.
There we go.
Dabu, for honor.
Are you a night elf?
Here is your heart, Azum. Now, grant us passage to the oracle.
Right, that was easy, so you may as well recover that item pretty much straight away. And
apparently this is some kind of spectral bridge, but the enchanted gemstone that powers it is missing. With any luck, Cairn will find it for us.
Well, we shall see about that. I like how Cairn the Sandhouse just hung around here. They literally did nothing in the meantime. I think it's pretty hilarious. So anyway, let's see what we can do here. Oh!
Attack!
Attack the rocks! My brave Tauren. Whoa! Okay. Can take that back. Looks like those rocks were actually serious business. Yep, they were indeed. That stomped once more. And damn, you don't have a whole lot of mana, do you? You really don't. Maybe you should attack Cairn because he's kind of. He's kind of the guy who can regenerate also. Oh, now I can summon a rock girl. That is useful, I suppose. Pick that up and let's get back over here. And you know what, we may as well check what's here. So here's the bridge apparently, which doesn't exist yet. Oh, the door's locked. Okay, so nevertheless, to make our way through here, and no doubt we will. Yeah, no doubt we will eventually arrive there with a Tauren.
But not right now. Let's get the hell out of here!
No, not that way!
Ooh, nasty.
Precisely.
Hey there. How you doing? Yeah, you fight these four gigantic bull creatures. That's a smart move, as opposed to quickly dying in the trap. So, and more
I've
of you guys.
With skulking in these caves. Attack!
For honor.
You know what? I'm kind of sick of slowing, being slowed down here. So,
attack!
Ooh, look at that! Total strength. Yeah, more strength. We can use that. And the rock golem. Does that act? Oh, 180 seconds. So it does not last forever. Otherwise, we could just potion of mana.
Attack.
Thank you. Throw the beasts. Yeah, I may as well use that now. So. And more rocks to attack. Oh, or maybe not. Oh, more kobolds. These kobolds look weird. And they're all allied to the skeletons and the harpies. And the lizard visor. I want to know more about the lizard visor. Please someone tell me more about that in the comments. Thank you. Oh. Talisman of evasion. Hmm. That is not that bad, actually. And I'm... Man, these guys here are getting... They're getting beaten to a pulp here, so we have to watch out. So maybe you guys just take a step back here. Hungry lizard. So, oh god, it's almost like a caterpillar, except it's a lizard. Okay. Are you just going to eat your way through the shrooms here? I suppose so. So let's just wait here. These shrooms growing apparently on like half solidified lava. Hungry lizard. I just can't get over this. So. You've got an endurance aura, really? Is that... Oh. Wait, do you get one when I'm near you? It seems like it, so you get my endurance aura? I guess you're a friendly lizard. Okay, so how long is this going to take? Well, I've got time. So maybe you should have done that while we were waiting for these guys here to hang around. But you know what, you may as well heal everyone. And where is Thrall? Oh, there you are. And looks like nobody needed healing, but never mind. Are you going to eat me once you're done here? I'm kind of curious about that. These guys, they don't regenerate, do they? No, I don't think they do. They're not trolls. When you regenerate, that's actually fairly useful. And... How hungry are you? You ate a lot of these gigantic shrooms. In fact, you ate more shroom than... The like volume and probably also mass of your body. Okay, so yeah, still eating shrooms, almost through here. If I see that correctly. Question is, do I have to kill you once you're done with the shrooms? That's the question. Well, we'll see. You know what? We may as well explore a little bit more in the meantime because this will probably take a while. And yeah, looks like there's a passage through here now.
This spiked pit is filled with quill bars. Looks as if they're protecting some kind of gemstone.
Oh. That is portal events.
Precisely.
So, wow, what the hell is wrong with you guys? You're just running around like a herd of headless chicken. But anyway, our friend the Hungry Lizard is... done chopping through the shrooms here. So let's just see what's behind the shrooms. Also, does this guy always eat that much? Because if you, oh, did you just explode? I think you did. What a shame. And you're not going to turn into a butterfly, are you? So do you have here? Nothing, absolutely nothing. What does that do? That's actually not too bad. Especially from a tauren, that increase of 1/3. Yeah, can't complain about that. So let's get everybody over here. Let's see what we can do about those quill balls, because that's a lot of them. They're running around like crazy people. Well, that's probably what would happen to anyone trapped in a cave like this.
Attack! Precisely.
Boom. Yeah, you do this for now. I don't really want to sacrifice these guys here because they're just too weak. Yeah, you can do that on your own easily. And look at that, a circle of power. Boom. Boom.
Yep.
Apparently, that is a door opener. I think I'm going to use a healing ward because these guys are already weakened enough. Oh, actually, we've got three of those. That's pretty decent. Yeah, let's use one of those. Oh, and there's... I've got a devious idea, but let's get back to that in a moment. First, you can heal up a little bit.
This must activate the trap mechanism.
Boom. And dead. Why would you ever stay in a room like that? That's just insane.
Precisely.
Well, here we go. You're dead now. So let's explore a little bit more.
Gladly.
And get the enchanted gemstone.
The gemstone has an inscription on its base. Ah. This is the spirit stone of Stone Talon Chasm. If the legends are true, then this will activate the spirit bridge that leads to the oracle. I am able to help.
And here's a healing font, which means that using the healing ward was a complete waste of time and resources. Also means that we can now recover after every battle, essentially, if we desire to do so. Get through here. You kobold, you sound almost as funny as the gnolls when you die. What the hell, kobold mastermind? Oh dear. Oh dear. Well, you're not so tough, are you? Class of attack. I'll take that. Scroll of the beast. Let's just take that. And wait, how the hell do we even progress here?
Precisely.
We just go this way here. And I shouldn't have used that scroll before we stopped healing here, but whatever, let's just progress. Otherwise, this is going to take forever. Look at that. Oh, that was just the trap chamber. It's got more lizards here. Solomon the Lord, we had that before. Let's just stun you for a moment. Can you please stop walking that guy? Start walking my hero, please. Or maybe not, because we're going to survive this anyway, and then we can just heal afterwards, which we really should do, because... Oh, damn, we've got some good items here. So... We're going to leave this here for now, because it's a one-time use item anyway. So let's heal a little bit. And yeah, well, I've got a crazy bonus here. Yeah, that's not bad at all. So let's heal you up, because we can really use that. And I don't really want to risk losing any of my Tauron, because if there's a final boss, then we might actually need those. But we have reached the orcs. I almost reached the orcs anyway, so we're going to get rid of the diamond soon. So we can... Oh, there's actually an inscription here. This artifact of the Killarney Magi is said to hold the power to make constructs out of pure energy. When the Killarney fell to ruin, the Rezomane Quillbors were quick to scavenge and covet these beautiful and powerful objects. Sounds good to me. So yeah, let's just go through... Nope, through here. Wait, what the hell? Oh yeah, here we go. Here we were. A storm is coming, okay. It's good to know. And, oh, you got another upgrade too. Yeah, let's actually upgrade the ground stomp, because I tend to use that quite a bit. So, and any more obstacles in our way? Oh, yep, indeed. War golems, holy... And of course I woke up all of them pretty much at the same time, so that's probably a bad idea. Then again, they don't seem to be that tough. Siege golem, okay. don't seem to be that tough. And yeah, two of them are almost dead already. Oh yeah, in fact, two of them are dead. Yeah, that wasn't so bad, was it? Yep, not so bad at all. And you? Oh, you're just a tough guy that deals a lot of damage. I can live with that. There we go. Ghost key. Okay, let's drop these for now. Or actually, let's drop these for now.
Precisely.
Then let's go through here.
I am able to help.
Take heart, young one.
There we go.
Bring it on.
And let's unify our groups.
Oh, no.
The Spirit's Bridge. Just as the legends described it. Now, young war chief, the path to the Oracle is revealed.
Regard, Dukar.
Ooh, got an awesome, nice little rainbow bridge here.
Bring it on.
Well, almost. So let's form two groups here.
Take heart,
you may as well recollect that item. Or actually, yeah, here we go. Nope, that's we're in the wrong group. There we go, and here we go. Let's recollect that item. Or actually, do we wait? Didn't we use the? Didn't we use the? Oh yeah, here we go. Come on, get out of the way. So, let's actually collect that golem scroll because I kind of like that.
Yes, war chief.
Karen needs to regenerate anyway, and it's right over here. There we go. Also, casually walking over lava.
Yes,
I am the war chief.
Orcs, I knew that we were being followed. Defend yourselves.
Stop. There will be no violence in this place.
That voice. You're no oracle. You're the prophet.
Very perceptive, son of Durotan. I am the prophet. And now that I've lured you all here, I will tell you what destiny holds.
What the hell is going on here?
Thrall, this is Jaina Proudmoore, leader of the survivors of Lordaeron.
Survivors? What are you talking about?
The invasion of the Burning Legion has begun. Lordaeron has already fallen, and now the demons come to invade Kalimdor. Only together, united against the Shadow, will you be able to save this world from the flame.
Unite with them? Are you mad?
Have you heard nothing that I've said? The Legion comes to undo history and end all life. Thrall, your friend Hellscream has already fallen under the demon's influence. Soon he and your whole race will be lost forever.
No. I'll die before I let that happen.
Then you must rescue him immediately. He is the key to the destiny I promised you. However, you will need help.
Wait, this is insane. You can't possibly expect me to...
Destiny is at hand, young sorceress. The time to choose has come. For the fate of all who live, humanity must join forces with the Horde.
Oh wow, it turns out the Oracle's actually the Prophet, and was all a plot to finally get the humans and orcs to ally. Yep, that's essentially it. And we'll see how this ends next time. We're also going to have to confront Grom, because he got corrupted by the demons. And we'll see how the Orc story arc ends. Well, not quite, but the immediate campaign ends next time. So thanks for watching, and I shall see you then. Take care, and goodbye.